So, but then, yeah, then I'm like, damn, I just want to build teams and go to tournaments with it. Yeah, now it's really, now it's even easier. Like, you just go to that raid den, get any Pokemon you want, you can get a shiny. It's quite, not too bad. Okay. This team looks kind of scary, man. This will be my last team. I'm feeling the drought, guys. I'm feeling the sleep coming into me. Too much Pokemon think. Yeah, with any luck, you got one in a day. Not a full team, but one fully trained. Yeah, back in the day, it was really difficult. Because they didn't even tell you the IVs quickly. You had to go to like a certain IV trainer, and they'll be like, yeah, it's pretty good. And then you're like, what? What does that mean? They always say this, like, yeah, it's not bad, man. It's pretty good. And I'm like, okay, thank you. Okay, what do I do against this? Do I bring the rain? Do I bring the rain here? I think I do bring the rain here. And Marowak. Let's go. Yeah, it was really, really annoying. Oh, you think so? Is that when they, when hidden abilities? I thought they had hidden abilities before Gen 5. I guess not. Hidden abilities is kind of juicy and new. Wow, this is scary. I think I'm gonna go for a protect. Turn one here. I'm gonna go for a protect turn one, right? And then I'm gonna go for a hurricane onto the Serena. I think this is decent. Charizard should be pretty decent. Gastrodonk. I'm glad I went for Hurricane there. Gastrodonk. Oh really? How come you stopped? You did. Why? How come you didn't like Sun and Moon and Ultra Sun and Moon? Whoa, this guy's normal Charizard? Nani? How's that possible? Too much story. Oh, I see. I see. I mean, a lot of people actually liked Sun and Moon because of the story. Guess you can't please everyone. Everyone. What do you think of Temtem? Have you tried that? Yeah, Pokemon is just about online, dude, and dunking on people with weird combinations, man. That's how I find the most satisfaction. Exactly. Yeah. Oh, that's a lot. I don't know if plus... no, actually I'll never outspeed her. What? I think it's a Charizard, so... Because this guy's a Charizard, right, I'm gonna switch into Politoed. And I'm gonna go for a max Winrin. Oh, I could just kill the Gastro, but I'm scared of the Protector. He might protect. Let's go. Nah, I haven't played Temtem. It looked cool though. Yeah, it looks really cool. I want to get into it very soon, but Genshin Impact is too good right now. It's also quite expensive, Temtem, but I guess you're paying for the value because, like, it looks well made. Also, I've switched to 30 FPS streams. I don't know if you guys, how does it look? Does it look better? Smoother? 1080p 30 FPS streams? How's that feeling, guys? Wow, that did nothing. That did zero damage. Max flare comes through. Onto Polito. Nice. So now he's faster than me now, unfortunately. He recovers on the Gastrodonk, so maybe I should have killed the Gastro last turn. He's under solar power now though. This turn I'm just gonna protect on the Politoed. I'm gonna kill. Oh no, I can't. Interesting. I wanna be fast. I need to start hitting some blind stuff afterwards too. Stream looks good, man. Nice, that's good to hear. I want rain actually. Wait. Hopefully I can do this in time. I'm gonna switch out to this guy. And then I'm gonna airstream again into Charizard. Cause I want rain, dude. No, I'm actually starting to feel rain cores now. I used to hate it. I don't know why. I think it's because I felt that Charizard felt really bad. Okay, I did sack the Among Us, which is really sad. But now we are +2 speed. The Gastro is actually a big problem for us, actually. So maybe we should have took it out. But we can just kill it with Parasong. Oh no, Yawn. It's got Yawn and Recover. That means it's only got one move. Oh, no Protect. This is gonna be interesting. Alright. Well, this is gonna take a long time, so I'm gonna look for suspects to raid. Mr. I'm not too sure is already gone. Have any Twitch friends to raid Slowpoke? Or anyone that's still on? I want to kill the Serena here. I'm gonna go for a Parasong, I think. Maybe I'll just go for Helping Hands Hurricane and then Parasong next game. I mean next turn. Because if I kill, the Parasong wins the game here. So let's hope this is not on AV or anything. Yes! It donked. Oh, Ninetales though. Oh, yikes. I think I'm just gonna click protect every turn. Hope that I get an early protect or something. But now this is easy win con, just Parasong. Smooth sailing from here. We got 3 Pokemon in the back. It's pretty good. Unless his Gastrodon like does a lot of damage. And Ninetales does a lot of damage, but. Oh no, he could have Solar Beam. Solar Beam not good, man. Okay, thank god it's just Heat Wave. Let's see if it's Choice Specs. Not specs damage, okay, thank god. Buenti, maybe him? That's good. Do we have some? Let me see if he looks good. Does he look good? Ooh, let's try him out. Maybe he's a cool guy. I gotta use my things better, so thank you for recommending. I will do it. I don't know him, but you know, maybe we could be friends. We could be friends, man. I don't know who he is. We just gotta slam him down, man. Yo, that was crit, man. Alright, get your rice balls ready, boys. Maybe he'll follow you or something. Yeah, maybe. Maybe he was cool. I've never seen him. I'll check him out after this, though. Because people are telling me to raid more, so I will raid. Let's keep on clicking protect, man. I mean, I don't need to do. I can't do anything with Politoed, man. I just like he. Oh, nice! I got double protect. Nice. Okay, cool. Who does he aim for, though? He does have solar beam. Nice, nice. Okay. I take that. one more protect? Why not? Why not, right? Oh no, he did! What? What? The scuts. Scum. Scumbag. Didn't let me see them faint, man. What a coward, dude. Hell, exactly. What a noob.